May this day of your birth be filled with much mirth.
Today's your birthday, so if you have any dirty work that needs taking care of, I can give you a hand. Just don't tell anybody, got it?
Come, board my ship. I've gathered the crew, the food and drink are all prepared. Today is your birthday, so you are the captain. So, where should we set sail?
Tonight the stars are dazzling and the moon majestic. It must be a special day. But just what day could it be? I know, it's your birthday. Ah, there you are. Come with me. I prepared a birthday feast all for you. No, really, I insist. Which dish is your favorite? It's okay, take your time. Try them all first, then let me know.
Happy birthday. I've been running experiments for months, and finally I can give you this potion. It will allow you to relive your most beautiful memories of the past year. I call it Bio Potion number 3916. Huh? No. Not 3196. It's 3916.
On the anniversary of your birth, please accept this gift of a flower made of ice crystals. I carved it myself. If you ever encounter an evil spirit, cast this to ward it. The spell I have cast upon it will immediately come into effect and hopefully get you out alive. Also, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Here's my gift to you. It's a bag containing some words of advice that may help you through tough patches. No, don't open it yet. During the year ahead, this bag will open itself when the right time comes.
Here you go. Fry fish with my special sauce. Relax, I didn't add anything strange. My cooking is actually really good when I want it to be. Stop talking and try it already. That's better. Oh, and happy birthday!
Quick, come with me. I remembered it's your birthday, obviously, so I thought I'd throw you a proper party. There's food, there's drinks, and I invited a whole bunch of your friends too. Hey, this is your birthday we're talking about. I wasn't about to let you spend it all alone.
Hey, happy birthday! Here, I have a gift for you. An exclusive, custom-made version of Baron Bunny that I sewed for you myself. Don't worry. Custom-made means that it won't explode.
There you go. This is the gift I got you for your birthday, along with my exclusive autograph. When my next song comes out, I'll make sure you're the first one to hear it. Happy birthday!
Today is a day worth celebrating. I hope this day can bring you true happiness.
Excellent timing. I will dispense with the formalities and get straight to the point. Do you have a birthday wish? Providing that it does not conflict with the Almighty Shogun's grand cause, I will make every effort to see it come to fruition. To show that I am being completely serious, I will allow you to make not one, but 5 birthday wishes.
Here, take this amulet. It will bring you good luck. It's my birthday gift to you. I spent a long time making it, so don't lose it now.
Happy birthday. I've got a very special gift for you. It might look like an ordinary old lantern, but this one runs on electro energy and stays alight for a really long time. For those times when you need a little extra light in your life.
Since you're always so busy adventuring, there must be so many little things you never get round to, surely. Well, you need not worry about them adding up. Because today, I'm all yours. Your exclusive maid for the entire day. Just leave it all to me. Also, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish you a very happy birthday.
Wanna learn some ninja skills? I can teach you. Well, only the skills I know, of course. Why aren't I asleep? Because I'm not sleepy. And also because today is a special day. I had to stay awake today, so I'd have the chance to say it to you in person. Happy birthday!
Today is your day. You were born on this day, many moons ago. I want to make you happy today. Can we eat meat together?
Happy birthday! Best of luck in the year ahead. Don't worry, bad luck isn't contagious. As long as I'm around, it'll be drawn to me and not you, so you're safe.